What's up?
What's that on that beat? Oh.
Me all that together. Make you want me cause I'm hot now. I'm gone, so faded, I'm on one. Bang, bang, pop off like a long gun. If you a lame nigga, you ain't making no noise. Get better, turn up with the big boys. Live fast, die young, that's my choice. Get money like an invoice.
Hey guys, it's JJ, and yeah, this is one of my vlogs. I decided to do vlogs again. I have extra time on my hands. I'm gonna be doing a lot of new interesting things, and this gives me like another reason to just go out there and, you know, have fun, like get it all on video and just show you guys. And then I don't know, just the idea of like being able to record videos and just sit in front of the camera and then, you know, talk to like people out there. It's just kind of like a good idea in my head, and I like it. I can't wait to like advance and get more like equipment and like actual cameras and stuff like that, and like the umbrella lights, and it's gonna be great. But yeah, excuse this little like Buddha marriage mark looking thing. It's just stressful. Yeah, so I'm gonna upload my video that I recorded a while back. Not that long ago, but I recorded it a while back, and I'm gonna post that on my main channel, and then I'm just gonna be posting, I don't know, videos of what I do daily on my vlog channel. And then my main account is gonna be like my main videos, you know, like my hauls and stuff. And I think it's gonna be successful. I have kittens. Let me focus it. What is like crawling down my back? Oh my god. Kamito. Okay, so this is Kamito, and this is Gabriella. But the reason why I chose these two is because I can tell them apart. Kamito has white on him. He's the only one that has white on his face, and yeah, he's adorable. Gabriella, look at her. I'm back, just chilling in my room. I don't really know what I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna go downstairs and like, I don't know, wash my face and stuff and brush my teeth. Just stuff that I don't feel like doing. So I'm just now waking up from a nap, and I'm probably gonna go downstairs and wash my face and stuff like that. She's just like, no. But yeah, I will meet you guys downstairs. It's really late for this because honestly I woke up and I was like, I don't feel like getting myself ready, so I just laid there. So I just put my hair back. Don't want to get in my face, you know. We don't need all that. It's the first thing that I do. Turn the water on. I don't do it. So, I use the Eco Tools. Like, this is like a little brush. Like, you just do it yourself. This is a charcoal soap. I forget who it's by. They're really common though. Like, it's one of their charcoal bars, and I like it. It smells good. It's good on my face. It's freaking great. Do this, and it starts to bubble, and then I just swivel the two together like that, and then the more that I do it, the soapier it gets and stuff, and it starts.
I also use this mask on my face. I use a mask on my face, and it like broke my face out, so I'm literally trying to get over that. I can see it right there. That's why that's there.
And I just rinse. I go in with this. I like this, but one thing I don't like, this probably says it somewhere. Yeah, it says it somewhere, it's soap free. Okay, Yeah, I was wondering why it didn't foam up, but it says soap free. I didn't read it, and now I read it, so now I found out, and now I'm like loving life. So, open. Oh, look, just got in my eye. Oh wait, it doesn't burn. Oh my gosh. Okay. Now my face is like soaking wet right now. Okay, so then I just, this doesn't fully dry my face, but I don't like to, I like to let my face air dry as a toning thing. As a toning thing, I use Seabreeze. Now this burns. I can feel this when I put it on my skin. After freshness, and it's just great, and I just love it. And yeah. And now it's time to brush my teeth first. Gotta brush my teeth first.
I keep my toothbrush in this because, like, you know, I'm all kind of feces, you know, stuff like that, you know.
Time to take some shots. Cheers. Okay. Now my teeth are brushed, my face is washed, and yeah.
Hey girl.
I know I just brushed my teeth, but I'm really hungry.
You gave me some chips though, like really chips, like.
Yeah, oh, that was really bright. Hey, are we at, look at her. Thumbnail.
Get off of me, I'll call you.
She's like, get off of me. smells so good. I was dying to get my hands on it, and it was the last one of the bin, and I was like, bam, like, who gonna mess with me? I got the last one. They saved the best for last, the best for last.
Back in my room. Hold up.
Okay, so back in my room. I have to have two fans in my room until I get an AC, so yeah. What to talk about? This is my first vlog, so I'm not really doing anything. This is a day that, like, I'm not really doing anything, but, like, over the next few days I do have, like, a few plans. My best friend's coming home. Can't wait to see her. I went to Florida with her for a month and then I left, and it's been like a month, it's been maybe 2 months since I haven't seen her, so I'm really excited to see her. I can't wait to see her. Like I said, I haven't seen her in a little while, so she makes me feel so sad when I do that. I feel bad, but, like, I mean, girl, come on, like, you are all up my grill. Like, you do not have to be that close to my grill.
These Doritos are so good right now. Oh, shoot, I had to do dishes. Dang, I'm just eating more Doritos. Nah, and I ain't gonna do them dishes either.
Well, so that's the end of the vlog. And I love you guys, and wait for many more to come. Bye, guys.
Step down, now we're moving up. Get on your feet, ain't nobody gonna do it for you. They might talk on your name, but fuck who believe that. Ain't nobody gonna do it.